Nature loves courage. Nature loves courage. And I said, what's the payoff on that? And it said, it shows you that it loves courage because it will remove obstacles. You make the commitment. And nature will respond to that commitment by removing impossible obstacles. Dream the impossible dream, and the world will not grind you up. It will lift you up. This is the trick. This is what all these teachers and philosophers who really meant something, who really touched the alchemical gold, this is what they understood. This is the shamanic dance in the waterfall. This is how magic is done. It's done by hurling yourself into the abyss and discovering it's a feather bed. is no other way to do it. To the people who say adventure has fled, it's all humdrum. If you have the courage to do the things that are necessary, and you know what they are. Nature loves courage. Nature loves courage.
Thank you.
in your darkest hour, you excavate your power. That's when you run and change your view. It's so nice to be here. This has been 3 years in the making. Shout out to Synthplex, lovely folks, Michael and Michael behind Synthplex, for having me here. Every year I've been like, all right, it's gonna happen, it's gonna happen, it's gonna happen, and I can't believe we're finally here. Thank you to all of you lovely people that are out there in the audience. I can't really see you, but I know that you're there. That song was called Embrace Your Shadow. I wrote that last year about embracing all of the messy parts of ourselves that sometimes we might not love. It's been an ongoing journey. Maybe y'all, some of you, understand what I'm talking about. No perfectionists in here, right? This next song, I would love to get your participation on, since we've got a musical audience here. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna sing as a choir. Are you guys down?
Yes!
Amazing, okay. So, what we're gonna do, I am going to play three different A's. I'm gonna play a low A, a mid A, and a high A. And you're gonna practice with me. So if you vibrate with the lower register, practice with me when I play that one. If you vibrate with the mid, practice with that one and the high. And then I'm gonna record y'all and you're gonna be a part of my song. Does that sound like fun? So it's gonna be two bars and it's 95 BPM for all the nerds. Also, I'm gonna take off my shoes because they're annoying. The crown and the shoes, you know. Okay, so here we go. So, I'm gonna do the low A first. So everyone who resonates with that A, let's sing an ah with me real quick, okay? One, two, ready, go. Amazing. All right, so here's the mid A. All right, and this is the high A. One, two, ready, go. See you. All right, so I'm gonna try to point the mic out and get you guys, okay? So we're gonna do two bars, and it's gonna be, I'm gonna count you in after the fourth beat. You're gonna do your part, all right? One, two, ready, go. Okay, listen to my click, hold on. One, two, ready, go. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Awesome.
Hey.
Nice to see you all. Thanks for coming. Love you guys. Thanks so much.